caretaker. You care with one hand and take with the other. If the children will not feed themselves, poison them. Then we will let you out.
Enough to work.
useful. We should grab that. This could come in handy. It's a trap. see that? We should grab that. This looks useful. This could come in handy.
Crazy thing.
star pupil. You're learning so much. Toxic swamps in which families suffer and drown. Rescue the children from Mother, and we will let you out.
Thank you.
We should grab that. This looks useful. Locked. Over there. Look. We should grab that. This looks useful.
Close it!
Useful. This could come in handy. You see that? I tried! Help me out here.
You can't hide from a goose in a gooseberry patch.
Let's go.
say you hurt the ones you love. I hope you know it works the other way, too.
Corporation encourages you to maintain a positive mental attitude. You're getting better every day. Freedom can't be given, it must be earned. You are powerful, you are beautiful, you are deserving of our love. Please respect me. Obedience facilitates autonomy.
Yo, what up?
But I'm gonna do a bed bath for RA. Okay, she's laying here right there. She has a full on leg brace, so it's really hard for her to do anything. I'm gonna do a bed bath for her.
Yeah. Just bring that over when you're done. Hopefully you don't hog it, but you just sit there with it for a while. Like, I want you to take a shot so I can take some shots. Take it.
Charlie if you guys want to do. Any ideas? Any idea on trial, or do you not care?
It don't matter to me. Just run. I run the trials. Just run the things that give you two things, because I'm trying to get reborn again. Oh damn, never mind. I got 18 of these bitches to get until I get a sixth time.
Thank you. I'll type it in.
Yeah, sure.
Alright. I like it when I can't really find the numbers fast, but I'm good at typing it fast. That's it.
Bro, I swear to God, dude, like, it's bullshit sometimes. Like, I can find 3 out of the 4 usually, and then I'm like, where the fuck is this last one? Alright, let me know.
It's just a doll.
Big thing, 1-2.
I'll drop this in, y'all. Pick up the acid. Y'all want to go after the evidence first or 2-2? It's up to you.
Follow behind.
Yeah, we got this. Let's go get the evidence. I'm going after the evidence. Alright. Hey. Here. I'm gonna press the button. Hey, you wanna come in here with me?
This looks useful.
Okay. Okay, I'll try to get this one. No, that's fine.
Okay. Okay, and he just hit it.
those numbers. I don't know what they are.
The truth! Fight nothing but the truth, so help you God!
Wait.
Get your filthy hands out my car!
Four something. 4-7. 4-7. No, it's 4735.
Well, with my evidence, you get the
damn, bro. Lucky, can you believe me? Are you good on living, huh? I know I almost died because I got attacked by a spider.
Four bars.
Oh, he's right here.
stun him after you hit him once. Hit him again. Hit him again if you can. Oh, yeah, you hit him. Oh, he left. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I got 3 more. I got 4. I got 5. He's right in here. He's right there.
I got him.
Yeah, we'll just shut that door.
All right,
let's go upstairs. I'll help you guys from this guy. All right. Yep. I got 1 bar.
Here, let's go through here.
That's a funny one.
Just bust through it just in case. I got 4 bars. Oh, he left. It's fine. It's because we busted through, but I had 4 bars.
You have 5.
Oh, I did have 5. All right, I got 1 bar. I got 2. I got 3 bar over here. Oh, I hear him. He's in this room right here, I think. Right over here. Yeah, I don't want to bash that door. He has to be in there with you guys. Or... Okay, yeah. I had to say, he had to be in the room with you guys. We can't stun him up here. No, because there's no stun thing. Hit him. Good shit. Yeah, good shit. Get the fuck out of here. Hey. See, I told you I'm good with the tracker, just not the blow up thing.
I knew he had to be in there, because I just didn't know to bash that door. Yeah, well, no, we have to go now. I think we only have to find the keys now.
You two go get the keys or whoever. I got a stun thing. I'll be able to stun dude. Then we can crank it. I swear. We'll crank it like crazy. Me and you will crank it like, hey, stay here, Leprechaun. Me and you will crank it like crazy and I'll stun him. They'll be able to get it.
Go.
Alright, let's go. I'll let you know if dude comes in. Oh, there he is. I got him. I hit him. Somebody. Okay, bet it up. We'll just keep cranking. Alright, just keep going. He's gonna be dead. We don't want you to say shit, bitch. We just need to leave now. Go. Oh god, just run around him.
All right, let's just keep going. Come on, follow me.
I know it is. All right, he's gonna be coming through. I'm gonna hit the button and hide. I ain't even lying.
Even just said that was the fastest you ever completed that one. No, exactly.
Fuck fireball.
Not your name, not you, literally, just we don't like Fireball, we drink Rumplemints. Okay, I was gonna say, I used to drink Fireball. Hey, yeah, dude, I used to drink fucking, oh man, dude, I used to drink 7 double shots. I used to pick them up at a fucking gas station and ride my bike, and I'd ride my bike all the way back home and take like 3 or 4 of them before I got home.
Are you serious?
I don't know either. I think that's why I survived fucking getting hit by a car, because I was drunk as fuck. Like, it did not hurt me at all. It was weird. I should have felt pain, and all I did was tell the old lady, do you not fucking see me? It's a fucking crosswalk. And then I kept riding my bike. She's like, oh, please don't call the cops on me. I said, I'm just trying to get to my fucking friend's house. I was going to buy some weed. What? How? Under the bed? Whenever y'all are ready, I'm ready.
Yeah. Do we want to do a different intro?
Yeah, can we? I mean, I'm just trying. I know I got a whole bunch to do. I'm only at 4 right now, but I'm trying to get my 6th release after this.
Stay cool.
Yeah, you can be up till midnight doing that shit.
I am. I will be up till like midnight, and I work tomorrow.
I work tomorrow too.
You're not going to be up till fucking midnight. You're going to be sleeping.
That's because I work today and I'm tired.
We're going to do an easy kill the snitch.
Yeah, kill the snitch is fucking easy as shit. Let's do this. I'll grab the first key when we first push the snitch over. And then I'll push the snitch. All the way. I will. I got a very high sprint speed thing where I don't lose stamina at all, really. So, I'll push the snitch after I get the first key.
Can I have a kiss before you play?
I'll list people over just to make sure you're the exterminator.
No, I will. I'll unlock the first door, and then after I get the snitch to the second door, I'll go look for the second key with you guys. And third and fourth. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah.
Take a shot.
Oh, he's gonna grope himself. You think you'll be able to buy me? Well, maybe I'll check my other card too. And maybe I'll be able to probably pull off like 80 bucks. No. Yeah, no, because I'll need to buy some. You think Steve will run it over tomorrow? You think Steve will run it over tomorrow?
I don't know what Steve-O does for a living, to be honest.
I really think that he's just a drug dealer.
Yeah, I was like, I don't know.
He does for a living. I love Steve-O, though.
Alright, let's do this.
I'll hop over. Just get the motor. Yeah, I'll unlock you guys in here. Behind. Or no, I'll just come in here. Just kidding. I just seen someone coming.
Coil's coming towards you guys.
out of here.
Purple guy right here. Purple guy right here.
That's fine.
I ain't worried about that guy. He gave me any, it's but. Alright. Yeah, I'll grab the key really quick if you guys just get ready.
Just get me out of here. Please.
And then I'll start flipping in someone to run that giant off that's gonna be coming.
Alright.
And I do got a stun ready, so. Alright, hey, you can go check this back room.
Alright, he's on you. Alright, I got him to the next door. The next key's a crown.
Stop.
All right. Stop. He's coming after you.
get away.
At the beginning.
Just let me know how much time I have.
Okay. I'll go back. Here, I'll let you know. You got 2 minutes, 35 seconds.
All right.
Hey, I'll run back with you. We'll be good. Poster around, I swear I feel it.
Found a poster?
You found it?
Did you find one?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you said
no. No, I said there has to be one around.
Sorry.
You're gonna have to start heading back soon. Thank you. We got a minute 24. One minute.
Okay, I'm starting. I'm gonna start to head back.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Found it.
Oh, good. Good. Oh, God. Do you got time?
Yeah.
There's 44 seconds, 43, 42, 41, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30. Okay. Let's get out of here. Good shit, bro.
That's crazy. I like ran everywhere.
Man, good shit.
Worth two. I got the A plus.
Yeah, I've gotten an A plus on this one, I know, so I'm happy with this.
I got a B plus, so I really want to get an A plus.
Fuck yeah, dude. Good shit.
Yeah, 2,000 XP for it, so it's worth it.
It is worth it. I got 1650, 350. About 2,000. Yes, you can. You can start a new trial, huh?
I have to get going.
I have to get going.
That was my last trial.
That was my last trial.
Oh, that's fine. Hey, I'm gonna just keep. Yeah, I'll be on till midnight. So.
Well, good luck, man.
Thank you.
You're making so much progress. Can you feel it?
Bye, dude.
Bye. See you, man, bro. Have a good night.
You too.
Thank you. Here. Oh, shit. Lucky. Hey, you're the host, Lucky. Let's go find a group of two. Go find two more and go run just trials.
Oh, wait, here's my medicine.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Can we run grind the bad apples? Never mind. Or no, don't run that. Run vindicate the guilty. Oh, no, wait. I don't know. I don't care really what you run. Let me see if anyone's on. I invited a couple of my friends.
What are we gonna do for our
save? I wanna go to like fucking Europe. I'm serious, we need to start saving money.
What are we gonna do?
I wanna go to Europe.
Europe?
Yeah. I don't wanna go somewhere fucking in the United States, that's fucking weird. I wanna go to the fucking, I wanna go to Europe. I don't wanna go somewhere in the United States. Oh my.
You're getting better every day.
Okay, hold on. I gotta read this to you.
Congratulations. You have completed enough therapy for release into the world. If you pass a final trial alone, you will earn your freedom. This will cost you your identity, but you will be allowed to keep your achievements. If you agree to these terms, simply walk through the door. I'm hoping that made sense to you. But I lost. Looks like you're ready to go.
Trials are inside you now. If you can survive one final test, you can leave this place. This is the hostile womb from which you must claw your way to freedom, to power, to history. You will be a perfect weapon, the most innocent child ever born. You're the future.
Never! longer.
Stays!